Just ignore him, run past, get the Sight of Grace. That's where that sword comes from. Awesome.